Be in the perfect spot for this thing because there's only one skeleton out there with a pistol, but and they can't and I just stood there and took it like a man, like a champ. Get this wood. No, I'll just let's drop off this wood. I do not need it right now.
Yeah. Gunpowder barrels. He's got a quest. Yeah. Man, there's like three robots at the very least around this island. Because there's one near the ship and then two in here. Makes sense that they spawn in here, though. Oh, gold once again. Like they might have purposefully done that to nerf these things. What? Oh, regulars? Oh, they're the ones covered in CC. I don't think it'll reset the entire thing, it'll just be the wave, like, probably going back to square one. Not like start of the thing. Yeah. Then again, that might have also been a tiny thing, but I don't know. What's that? Is that only during... It might have been only during the event that you can pick up these flames. Yeah, they were a thing. Bananas.
Oh, there are. I was just about to turn around when you said that, is the thing. Oh, God. I have patience with this shit. I once soloed one of these things for 3 fucking hours. I don't know if you were in the chat when I did that. I know Hakeem was. What is that rock made out of? Plastic? Not plastic. What is the material? Oh, yeah. I think it's still light out. It takes. Yeah, it feels like that, yeah. Great thing, goes. Nanners. I just got a commendation. Master Plant Skeleton Exploder. I figured. I guess that just randomly spawned in the barrel in this tower under the ammo chest. Oh, the fucking ghost. Because of the ghost, I'm not ready. Get a rape train going in the tower, maybe, if the sun doesn't come up. Thank you. Let's not say we actually want it. What the fuck? There we go. There was one randomly just standing here. Yeah, I was just randomly standing near the ship, doing nothing. Just glitched out, not doing anything. Oh good, the sun's coming up too. Yugi, in a few hours the sun will rise! Explosive gunpowder barrel just blew up. I died though. So the cap? I did not. Captain should be super low though. Okay, then check in there for a skeleton key. Pretty good. Creates a big fucking explosion. Yep. Yep. Whole bunch of holes. I've seen it. I've seen it in action. Come on. Ah. There's seriously no ores on these robots. Crane of ancient bone dust. hold the ship so you can get the rowboat attached to it. These robots are so bullshit to try to fucking row. Jesus Christ. Ooh! Yep, I just pushed it. Slightly south. Thank you. started turning right before you said that. Oh, there's someone up.
Yep.
And he's gonna shoot at us. That explains why.
Damn it. That was bullshit. Sanctuary? Try to find our ship. Not too far away. Okay. Start trying to get our ship. Alright, so turn all the lanterns out. I just need to go north. Yeah, I think his ship was a bit away, because I swear I saw one as we were getting there. Like, basically. So, down this. We just take a little. guess. It's just one guy. Yeah, because I'm a part of your crew. And you're a part of mine. That's probably me. Yes. Yes. Black sail. Yes. Yeah. Is that you? Why does it have to be so counterintuitive? Why does it have to be so counterintuitive? Did you get everything, or just what you could? Okay. I don't know, honestly. Hey, there's a banana crate here. There's a banana crate here on the dock.
There's a galleon-shaped cloud to the southeast. Yeah, they save it in between games. Let's see, what do I have? Well, I have fights with skeletons.
Sailed my way.
Hmm.